I'm sorry that my videos are taking so long.